Welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming, where we are the voices inside your head. I'm Jonas.
And I'm TNT Dinomight, and we're going back in time.
Oh, shizzle. When was this? Like last June or something?
Yeah, I don't know. It's been a while.
It's been like a year, probably.
But I wanted to come back and see what some of the other girls were. This is our second look at 5 dates.
Yeah, we're going to pick a different profile picture, be a different person, and then pick all the girls we didn't pick before.
New game.
All right, let's see. Let's make ourselves as cuck as possible.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't even know what that means.
You know what that means. Don't play coy.
I don't know how to build a cuck. I don't.
No beta in this room, B.I.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. So Everything I wouldn't do?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
All right, I can't read any of this, but let me...
It's the profile picture.
Oh, make your mark with a profile
picture.
Okay,
let's pick... Okay, which one makes him look the weakest?
Weakest?
Oh, dude.
Either this one or this one.
The dog. See, the dog will bring the girls in, but it also makes you look like...
This one, yeah, this one looks like he's an incel, for sure. this one makes him look like he's a Twitch streamer.
He's at the bar playing with his pud, dude.
And this one is an incel. This one looks like he...
We picked the one with the guy with the baby in his overalls before, and that one was... That worked.
Yeah, well, I wanted to show that he had black friends.
All right. Industry.
Piece. Industry. All right. All right, let's see.
Let's see. Finance, creative, education, healthcare, other. Let's go with let's make him a finance douche.
Finance douche. Yeah, that screams small D energy.
A Wall Street bro.
All
right, interests, spirituality, arts and cultures, technology, music, partying, charity, food and drink, fitness, or sports. Let's go with partying. A finance bro who loves to party, who poses with his dog.
You're going to say partying. I'm going to say sports, because anybody who likes sports is obviously
and
a cuck.
And then I will go with, we'll throw an oddball in there, charity.
Oh, yeah, dude. That's a humble brag.
Yeah, he's like, I like partying, sports, and charity.
All right, star sign.
Oh, I don't know anything about him.
Let's make him a Scorpio, because I've dated one and it was not a good time.
Okay, all right, that works.
But they're beasts.
Ooh, hey, Vinny.
Beast in the sack.
Beast in the sack?
Yeah, beast in the sack.
I don't think your star sign has anything to do with your sexual abilities. Just saying. Oh, call him, dude. We're coming back. Hey, bruv.
Hello, bruv.
Just woken up.
Oh, you can skip previously viewed scenes.
Well, nothing. I just never understood how you could sleep until lunchtime.
Lunchtime? Oh, shit. Hey, Frono Life has got my body clock battered, bruv.
I hate it when my
body clock battered, bruv.
I hate it when my body cocks body.
Body cock. Yeah, dude, right?
Shanghai, then I went to New York after lunch.
Oh, money really doesn't sleep during the pandemic, innit? You bank wanker.
Bank wanker.
I don't know what that means.
Okay, listen.
He has more money than him.
I've got a surprise for you.
Here we go.
I'm going to give you a beach.
I joined a dating app.
No way.
Why does he act like this is 1994? Everybody's been on a dating app before.
I wonder why they're FaceTiming each other.
Yeah, I've never FaceTimed a guy friend.
You know what?
Right.
I've FaceTimed a girlfriend before, absolutely.
Have you got any video dates yet?
No, I literally just joined.
Okay, hey, Vin, seriously, yeah? No joke. Your profile needs to be on point, yeah? And then when you're looking at these girls' profiles, there's a few things you need to watch out for. You need to look at the angles that they're using to take the pictures.
He's making points.
He really is.
Gonna deceive you.
Callum, I have talked to girls before. I do understand.
I have talked to girls before. Okay.
Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Scott.
Callum.
No way.
I got a match, bruv.
Looks like I got beginner's luck.
Oh,
that's what happens every time you join Tinder. You get like 14 matches right off the bat, then all the profiles disappear because all the bots.
Yes,
got some matches.
All right, man, let me know how it goes, bro. Peace.
All right, cool, man. Bye.
I'm gonna go talk to my internet chicks. Bye, bruv. Why would you FaceTime your friend?
I feel like
why would you call your friend?
I feel like your mileage is gonna vary on a lot of these sites. What? I'm not paying that for this service.
$40 a week?
That's 40 freaking pounds, fam. That's crazy.
Oh, wait,
money.
Is that a different girl?
Maya.
Oh.
Grace. That's the one. Oh, Saffron was okay, the one we did because you liked her. This is the chick. Okay. Shinania.
And Paige was the high maintenance girl.
Paige was
We never picked Grace or Maya.
I don't think we ever picked Maya.
Yeah, let's go with Maya.
Let's go with Maya for sure. And then let's take...
Serena. Shayna. Let's
take Shayna. And then...
Paige. Let's do Paige again, I think. Oh, wait. Paige was high maintenance. Grace was I don't remember what.
I kind of want to do Grace.
Okay, I'm fine with that.
I think I remember what pissed off Grace to the point of she never wanted to talk to us again. So we're going to try. I'm going to try to get...
We're a different person now.
Exactly. Right?
We're a partying sports...
We're a totally different person, but we're still the same person.
Uh-oh, here we go. We're talking to our boy again on video chat.
I don't know how much the background and star sign stuff really have to do with your success. Dude. I mean, it's probably something, but I just don't know how much.
Should I wear just a plain white tee?
Oh, this guy's looking peng, bruv. Tasty.
Looking peng, bruv, tasty.
I don't know what that means.
Dude, if you ever go on a date, I'm going to tell you that you look peng, bruv, tasty. And then you can smack me and say, don't ever call me tasty.
Like a real life date, I guess. People seem to be really enjoying them as well.
Okay, definitely should not call me tasty.
You're going to walk out and be like, boy, you look tasty tonight.
You know what? I don't think you have the bed in the back like that, man. Sends out the wrong message.
Okay, I'm definitely moving into the living room. Okay.
Trying to look like a slut. Vinny.
What's my intention?
Vinny, we've spoken about this. It's just wrong, man. It's wrong. Now, you want to find a spot where the natural light is hitting your face, kind of like it's hitting mine and making me look so goddamn beautiful. And also, what you want is eye level. Set the camera to eye level, bro. Not
eye level.
Low angle or high angle, they are not flattering.
Okay, I think this is...
That is very true. He's making a valid point here. Okay, high level.
A couple more things.
I really am so handsome.
Oh yeah, okay, I've got like a trophy from when I was a kid.
Ah, yeah, show her that you're a winner.
Oh yeah, I won a trophy, bro. I went to France.
Cultured. He's cultured.
Okay.
Okay.
I think we're ready. Oh,
it's a pretty good backdrop.
It is your call entirely, mate. Oh,
the worst thing though is if you...
Last time we grabbed a beer.
Are you sure? I don't even remember. We never even did Maya before.
Let's grab a beer.
The beer is good with Grace. Grace likes the beer.
Let's just grab one. Nope. F it. We're an alcoholic. We're partying is our thing, dude.
Man. Oh, it's true. I should have grabbed it.
You're set, man. Listen.
You're at home. Why not?
Yeah, dude. Every time I have a video date, I drink.
And you say her first name straight away.
Straight away. Which is never times.
Smiling. Show them all your teeth. Okay.
Show them all your teeth.
No.
Show them all the teeth.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I think the first one's about to start.
All right, who's the first one, though?
Well,
do I give a choice here in the matter?
Cool. Listen, I'll debrief you after. I'll let you know.
All right, so hold on. Are we going to be... Are we gonna try to?
No, we gotta try to get the tang, Jonas.
Okay, so we're gonna play into their laps.
Well, yeah, that's the whole point of the game. The point of the game is not to throw.
Oh my!
Ooh, Maya.
Hello. There's a new young lady working at the office over here in our Crazy Town compound, and
you want to have sex with our office? Person?
No, dude. Anyways, hello. I'll tell you in a second. Sorry, I need to pee. Hi. Sorry, I had to pee.
I'll give you that then. That's fine. That's what you need to do.
We never did do this, girl.
Cheers. How are you, Vinny?
I'm good, thank you.
She's drinking wine.
I can slightly detect an accent. Am I correct?
You're very observant. Yeah.
She's drunk.
Where do you think I'm from?
I've actually heard a few football
interviews. Hungarian.
A bit like you.
Footballers from my country are very good. Some of the best
Hungarian,
I will say personally.
I will say
Hungarian. It's so embarrassing if I get this wrong, but Hungarian?
Hungarian? Do they play football in Hungary?
I don't know, yeah, lady.
Hungarian.
No, I'm hungry all the time, but I'm not hungry. Unlucky, but that's very incorrect.
All right, my fault.
Go on then, tell me.
I'm Spanish.
Damn it! Spain!
I could have guessed that just from the look of her.
Oh, yeah.
You're on with the football already. It's the only thing you understand about my country, no?
No. Okay, I have
So she shows up with a drink and talking about soccer.
The capital is Madrid.
Madrid.
Yes, the capital of Spain is Madrid. Well done. You want a prize for it?
Okay, so you're not impressed by that bit of trivia.
I like this chick, dude.
I do too.
So, how's
she's drunk though?
Treating you?
Another lockdown question. So boring.
Okay, no, we don't have to talk about it.
I like the band, dude.
It's fine. I've been keeping really busy. I'm a language teaching assistant, so.
Oh wow, nice. Wow. What languages? Spanish, obviously.
Yes, Spanish, and then Italian and French as well. So I've been doing online classes with my students, and then some private tuition too. So it's my side hustle.
Wow, that's awesome. That's pretty cool. Mm.
A little one person is fluent, but they have an accent.
No matter how hungover you are, you never forget them.
Yeah, that's fair.
Dang it, John. I should have got the beer because she is down in this wine.
Didn't you pick beer?
I don't think I did.
Okay, they all grabbed my attention immediately.
Partying.
If I could pick one thing about the amazing things about you, I would pick. Sure, right. Yes.
That's exactly what I meant. That was underneath. Okay, I got it. Look, what kind of parties are you into?
Partying, right?
That's the one you like.
Okay.
Raves.
Orgies. I have a lot of energy, so I go
to raves.
She does go to raves.
Parties, I go to festivals. Everything, something. You know, some days for me are a struggle.
So wait, sorry. Every single weekend, you're.
Well, yeah. Wow. I mean,
okay, you go hard.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, girl! Yeah, get your freaking going, queen.
I get it at 7 a.m.
It's like once I stayed up for 2 days straight, and
what?
I was teaching the next day. I was supposed to be teaching Spanish, but I kept speaking French. It was
So you're irresponsible and don't do your responsibilities. Okay, I get it.
Hey.
Hybrid language? What is this?
What hybrid?
Hybrid language.
Oh, okay. Sorry. So like a mixture. So that I meant that your students will be out there speaking five different languages in one. Is what? Yeah.
I see. Yeah. Yeah. Whoops. I mean, no. You know. Whatever. I mean, partying can be a problem for some. I mean, it was a problem for the last guy I dated.
Oh really?
What do you think?
Because you're banging dudes.
About, like, letting your girl have fun.
in terms of just letting your partner go out and do their thing?
Yeah, like, it's important, I think.
Letting your partner go get wasted.
I'm a pretty trusting person, and I have no issue with people going out and what they want to do.
Nice. Okay, Vinny.
Go ahead, party.
Yeah, if you
want to
go and have
care.
Fun and party, go and
you're
have
gonna
fun
go out and party, too.
Who am I to tell you that you shouldn't do
right?
Something? Yeah, and also, like, do you care about their lifestyle as well?
Like, unprotected sex with many guys.
Yeah, okay. Hey, if you're going to cheat, you're going to cheat, all right? Like, so, it is what it is.
She wants an open relationship.
The last thing I'm going to do is try to hold a person down. If they're going to cheat, they're going to cheat.
Passionate about something.
If they're not, they're not.
Passionate.
What?
Is passionate. You said passionated.
Why are you correcting her flippant English, you jerk?
Sorry, it's the wine.
Told you she was drunk.
Correct me when my English is bad, please.
No. Listen, I promise you, it's perfect. It's better than mine.
Okay. Well, it's definitely not, is it? But I have a question for you, Vinny.
Okay.
What you got?
Would you call yourself introverted or extroverted?
Or extroverted.
Oh, let's go extroverted because she's a partier, dude.
This is a big question now.
You have a thing. I love a drink.
She's already drank half a bottle of wine.
No, she's poured a second glass at this point. I picked extrovert.
I think I can be a little larger than life sometimes.
You're the night of the party, no?
Yes. For better or worse, it doesn't matter. I'm there.
Me too, man. I love outgoing people. It's
me too.
Muy atractivo y masculino también.
Very interactive and masculine.
Yeah, dude.
Okay, nice.
She wants to bang you, dude. She wants to, like...
Okay, well, I think this date is going pretty well.
Sorry, our Wi-Fi is poop. No worries, I'm still here.
Okay, now we're just texting.
Oh, there's going to be a cuck now and wait for her.
Sorry.
No worries, it's fine. So, how long have
her Wi-Fi crapped out?
Like 2 years. I was traveling around Europe with my ex, and then we just got to London. We decided to settle here.
Wow, that's a big step.
I want to just travel Europe for like 4 years.
Yeah, that's a big step, though.
We're still friends. We're very close. He lives near here.
Oh, he does. What was it?
Is that not a problem, though?
Yeah, About a week ago?
Oh, so you still... All right.
I'm joking. It was like a year ago.
Oh, my God.
Broke up a week ago.
This quite...
Like a week ago.
Yeah, well, you know, it's different when you're traveling. It's just, like, fun. And
Bobby, bitch.
We got to London. It was, like, the real world, you know? It just was too much. It was too much for us.
Yeah, yeah. And what's her... And have you been single since?
Yes, I have.
All right, single for about a year.
I found my London boy on the app.
Oh, so
my London boy.
Maybe. Anyway, I just feel like London people need to smile more, right? It's like you get on the bus or the train and like everyone just looks miserable.
Trust me, it's the weather.
Don't even talk to me about the weather in this country. Talk about something else. It's like, you know.
What are you drinking?
What are you drinking?
Let's keep it on party topics, dude.
Things. Yeah, let's see what she's drinking. What are you sipping on, girl? What kind of wine is that? A Carbon Yao?
Yes,
it's definitely wine.
Ask me anything.
Okay. Okay. Then question number one: what's in the glass?
Oh, it's just some red wine. That's my favorite.
Anything in particular?
No, I don't really care. No. To be honest,
as long as it gets me drunk.
I used to work in a wine bar. Maybe that's
why
I got fired. Yeah.
That's why I got fired.
Oh, she's super irresponsible, dude.
You're not Yo. Drinking, right?
Okay, so I wasn't sure about the first video date protocol.
Come on, man. A drink always helps. You know, you get to know someone better.
No.
Okay, yeah, but they don't need to.
Injustice 2 is ready. So far, haven't we? Sneak peek.
Because you're like a monk, huh?
You're like a
I
monk.
I almost look so like uncivilianized to you.
It's uncivilized.
Is it? And they misspelled it because it's London.
Got in.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Why does he keep correcting her English?
She asked him to.
Online digital dating thing going for you. Have you enjoyed it?
It's okay. I mean, I love going out and meeting people, but like, it's a close second.
That must be pretty weird. I bet
she's almost had half a bottle of wine at this point.
Hey, I ain't mad at her.
It's been 10 minutes.
Kind of, like,
do you, boo boo?
For me to like weed out the bad ones. Sure. So when I do, it's like, you know.
Nice. I'm
glad. Yeah.
Mm.
Wait, Maya, I finally scored some weed.
Oh, really?
I managed to find the only dealer working through lockdown. Come on, let's light up.
Okay, I'm coming.
She lives with a dude. Laugh it off.
Me, Tom. I'm a Tom. Do you know IG is cool? I think people have always said that I look like a Tom.
What's a Tom? Is that a
trust me.
White boy?
You're much better looking than Tom.
I am? Okay. Thank you. I think. No, well, who is Tom anyway? Is he like another? Forget Tom. I don't want to know about
Do you think this girl's promiscuous?
My flatmate's an idiot and he just doesn't know what he's talking about.
And her flatmate is a guy.
And she is drunk. And I think she is...
I'm coming.
She would just be more likely to be just like in an open thing.
You gotta go.
I do.
No, it's fine.
I think chick is very interesting.
I told him that it wasn't me, that I would just smoke it with him straight away.
No, it's no problem at all. We had a great chat this evening.
And she's a stoner.
She's like, I just drank half a bottle of wine. Let's really go cool, smoke a blunt.
Yeah, I think you're cool too.
Yeah, she'd be fun to hang out with, yo.
Absolutely.
Go to like not a serious thing. Like you hang out with her. You go,
she blew us a kiss, by the way.
You go out to festivals.
Hang out, party. And then, I mean, obviously we're going to like bang afterwards, right?
You jump right into the baby lady.
Dude, honestly, Maya's my favorite so far. But on the next episode, we'll jump into Shyanna.
Oh, she got the baby, dude. All right, that's all the time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy the content we provide to you. And if you've already done that, leave some comments. We want to talk to you. For Jonas.
For TNT.
We are out.